So explain to you, you are more than this physical body. You are an extension in this physical body of so much more. You say, yeah, we sort of kind of get that. You are an extension of source energy. You are so much more than you know in this physical body. Now that you're here, you give birth to even more. And you say, I don't really get that. And we say, so we tell you again and again for years, we write book after book after book, helping you to know that there is a vibrational aspect of you. You have become a unique vibrational being. You are the creator of you. You are the creator of you. You are the creator of the expanding you. And so you've created this vibrational version of you that you can feel your relationship with it right here in this moment. You can feel how focused into that you are or how not focused into that you are. And after a while, as you start getting the hang of this, as you start to acknowledge that you are the creator and that you have created something that is magnificent and that all that is and that source is focused with you upon this, then you begin to catch glimpses. They're sporadic at first, glimpses of worthiness, glimpses of expectation, glimpses of positive belief. And that's when what you're calling healing begins to happen. In other words, that's when you begin to consistently allow well-being to flow. That's when you begin to consistently feel good. That's when you begin to live life less conditionally. That's when you don't need anybody else to do anything, because you know that anything that anybody else is doing doesn't have anything to do with your relationship between you and you, you see. And then you are off and running. Now you are being in this moment, that complete extension of who you are. And now you can begin to be what you came to be. Until then, it's all just collecting data.